मोहब्बत वाला अखियों में ऐसा डाला तजरे ने ले ली मेरी जान।
अरे बीवी जाके जा बीवी के पास।
आई हो कहां से गोरी आंखों में प्यार लेके दिल्ली शहर का सारा मीना बाजार लेके झुमके ने ले ली मेरी जान।
So battle of chefs, this is what I will call today, you know. After all, everybody has crossed, this is the Mount Everest, you know, which they are climbing today with this CEO MasterChef 2019.
So two teams from every zone, Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata, Hyderabad, Bangalore, so all of them are here, 10 teams, looking forward for some outstanding, awesome food. I'm sure it's going to be fun. Thank you, Deepak, for bringing it here.
Having fun?
Art is best.
No,
that's what matters.
We hope so.
Looks best, art tastes best, and we're going to win it. Okay. Hopefully.
I think we pushed ourselves. We want to show technique elements, you know, in everything that we have brought in. So every dish has about 8 or 9 steps to it. So I'm hopeful that the chef will be able to appreciate, you know, the techniques that have gone into the cooking.
Extremely nerve-wracking. No, I'm joking. I think it's been brilliant.
It's been nice.
I think it's a great format.
This is the final, right? So Deepak has done his best to make it a very stressful evening.
Experience has been awesome.
It's been great. Amazing.
Too much pressure, stress. Okay, but too much fun at the same time.
It's a very simple thing what I make, but I've made it with love from the bottom of my heart, so that whoever tastes it or puts it into his mouth, wow, that's all. I'm hoping for it. Italian for wow, mama! Our children's joyful reaction to my kitchen experiments and kitchen stories in our home.
This is a dish which can go in a hotel space.
Superb. Just one word, superb.
So, have we able to judge the runners up?
Paritosh.
Absolutely, Paritosh.
So, yay! Congratulations, Paritosh.
The star of the evening.
So the winner is...
They have the bragging rights of the CEO MasterChef 2019, Kabir and Sumera.